Hello world, welcome and welcome back. This is Rains and you are watching Perfume Girl Renu. I am very excited today to review this perfume because this is one of my favorite perfumes and it is also a requested review. And those who are watching me for the first time, I make perfume reviews for men and women. So let's not waste time and get started. Today we are going to talk about Latafa Najdia. This is what we are going to review today. But before starting, let's find out how the entire packaging of the perfume is. Of Latafa Najdia. Latafa Najdia has the similar DNA like the iconic Rasasi Hawas. Now Rasasi Hawas is a very expensive perfume, and if you're getting a similar perfume like Rasasi Hawas, which is Latafa Najdia, it is such a good thing. Now talking about the scent profile, exact scent profile of Latafa Najdia. Latafa Najdia is a very beautiful fragrance. The opening is fresh. It is a sweet bubblegum fragrance. And then it has a very fruity and a very sweet fragrance of bubblegum and apples all together. Like green, sweet apples and bubblegum. It is not a very irritating or a very overdone sweetness, but the sweetness what you get in the first 10 to 15 minutes of the fragrance is a very pleasant and a very pleasing fragrance of sweetness in it. It becomes an aquatic fragrance, and then it also turns into a floral fragrance of lavender, rosemary. It is a good combination of all the notes. When it dries down, it comes close to the skin, it becomes aquatic, citrus, you get the notes of bergamot, lemon, the fresh notes of bergamot, lemon, aquatic notes. Then it turns into a spicy notes of cardamom, cinnamon, and then finally it becomes a woody and a musky fragrance. Overall, this perfume has all the notes, I must say. It has aquatic, it has fruity, it has sweetness, it has spices, and it is woody. It is musky. So this has all the notes, all the fragrance. You will also get a note of dry leaves, bay leaves from coming out of this fragrance, and this gives a unique touch to this perfume. So now let's talk about the performance and who can use this perfume. So talking about the performance is nicely for around 6 to 7 hours, and it performs nicely during the summer seasons. But y'all can wear this perfume throughout the year. Now who can wear this? College going boys, young boys, men less than 40 years of age can wear this. This is suitable for them, but everyone can wear this if they like the fragrance. Now make sure if you're in the office, you do not spray more than 4 to 5 puffs, because it might happen, it actually will happen that it will project very heavily, and we don't want that to happen. We want to smell pleasant, right? This is suitable for any occasion, anywhere, wherever you all are going. College, office, marriage, dates, parties, wherever you all are going. But make sure if you all are wearing this in the office, you spray not more than 4 to 5 puffs. Do not judge this perfume fragrance. Now, you give this perfume some time. Now, it might happen, like if you spray it for the first time, you might feel like, oh goodness, this is not performing, this is not long lasting, this is not having that energy, not that power like all the YouTubers, all the reviewers gave review on this perfume. Why is this so overhyped? Don't judge the perfume. Give it some time, give it around, like spray it once, and if you feel like okay it is not performing, give it some time of around 1 to 2 days or a week or 5 days, 6 days, and then try. This performs nicely. Give the perfume some time and then you will find out exactly, you will figure out that how the fragrance is. Now secondly, the pricing of this perfume is for around 1400 with a deo free with it, and there is also one single bottle which comes for around 1200. It is up to you. I will try to put it in the description. You'll find out for yourself like which one y'all want. Otherwise, if y'all exactly want to find out like how Najdia must be, Najdia fragrance is, if y'all don't have the budget of 1400-1500, I have made a perfume review of Edge, Wildstone Edge. Now Edge is not like Najdia. Najdia is a nice perfume, it smells luxurious, it is a very good, beautiful fragrance. The first 10-15 minutes of Najdia is the entire bottle of Edge. If you all want to find out how the fragrance is and you all want to test Najdia's fragrance, Edge, Wildstone Edge is a good option for you all to figure out how Najdia is. Edge is nowhere near Najdia. Najdia is a very different perfume. Now those who have used Edge like tremendously, the moment they spray Najdia, they will feel like, what? Oh my god, this is like Edge. Don't do that. Don't judge. Edge is one whole bottle of Najdia's first notes. Okay? Understanding what I'm trying to say? Edge is a little synthetic, but Najdia is not. Najdia is a luxurious fragrance. It both are completely different. But what I am trying to say is, if you want to find out, if you want to figure out, and you don't have budget of around 1600, 1500 or whatever the price is, and you want to find out how exactly the fragrance is, Edge is a good try. So that's all about Latafa Najdia. I hope you all liked my review. Those who are watching me for the first time, thank you so much for stopping by. Please do consider liking, sharing and subscribing the channel. Those who have already subscribed, thank you so much. It really means a lot. And I always say that because I really do feel like that. It really means a lot. Thank you for the support. And genuinely, if you really liked my review, please do hit the like button so that YouTube pushes my videos ahead and it gets promoted everywhere. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for your love. Thank you for everything. Take care of yourself. Drink lots of water. It's too hot around. Take care of yourself. Like always. Bye.